Turns out Victoria's Secret still hearts Jessica Hart after her comments about Taylor Swift. Because, come on, you're not going to stay mad at her for long. It was rumored that the lingerie empire wouldn't use her anymore because after Taylor performed at the 2013 Victoria's Secret fashion show, Jessica told Women's Wear Daily that she didn't believe Taylor fit in with the rest of the models and couldn't be a lingerie model. And even though our photographers and many may believe,
you're way prettier than Taylor Swift.
It's probably best not to insult the show's main performer that your company hired. But as you can see, Jessica is still working, doing blazing hot beach shoots. According to the New York Daily News, Victoria's Secret's chief marketing officer says there is no truth to the rumors that Jessica Hart has been fired or that she will no longer work with the brand. That's about as clear as that blue St. Bart's water behind her. As if you even noticed that. Jessica recently Instagrammed this shot of her gearing up for the holidays. Still earning bucks, dressing like a buck.